on a label called Inventory. I thought it was very, very funny. And then English people heard it and were like, man, this is miserable. Like, oh, Scottish prisons sound horrid. It's horrible being in a Scottish prison. And I thought, my name's Jackson. This piece is called Slower Than a Week in the Jew. I'll let you listen to it.
Thank you. prison becomes a passion, and men and boys and guards wish to indulge in it to the limits of fatigue and savings. They will use whatever weapons they can bring.
George, and thank you all. I'm going to go to the next door and have something that's actually good.